thing when it's wasted away during cover. The Lord took me, he showed me a kumon. The Lord said, I saw a man, he inside the kumon. And the man flushed. The Lord said, can you recover that urine? See, that's how powerful that spirit is. When somebody's life is wasted away, it's beyond recovery. He said, it's only me that can gather it, that can find it. I am the Lord. The Lord said, instead, appear, let me give you another simple example. The Lord said, this is very simple. He said, a man was using an axe to cut a tree. The head of the axe fell away. It's a metal, iron, inside the water. Say people, they look for you, they look for you, and they are giving you that good. The Lord said, look for the command. I sent my prophets. Before you get caught, things that is not the letter, things that is not, does not make sense, ordinary truth, they are not of the same element. Say, you look at that water. When you put it, iron came up and stick it. He said, it's only me, God, that can do that. He said, see the way the enemy was stepping this life again. Look at those. Even just look at an example of this plane. What is the name of the plane? Malaysia. That punish. Those that have been wasted. That's the way enemy puts people's life away. But today, anything that have been wasted in your life, it shall be recovered today. I'm not just talking to you. Any part that will stand in the way, dreams that have been wasted, that they say is beyond recovery. The power of the Holy Ghost, the Lord has sent down his angel. Your sons and your daughter, say this one is wasted. Somebody came to me. He said, Pastor, my two children, right in the dream. This is not in the dream. I'm become physical. By the time that baby wake up, 17 years old, my seven months. And the other one, he came back. Right in the sleep. Somebody took it. Shook up. The air. The library. Why? He symbolized their presence. One. Two. You are seen. You are in charge of the destiny of this people. But today, whoever that have done that is truly, we are serving a living God on this point. The person is dead. Amen. Listen. They are not playing. Unless I have another name. If I have another name, I am put the word of the Lord. But if you only the name of Jesus, he can pray about Halle Abosa. Whoever that live by the sword, they shall die by the sword. Enough is enough.
Amen.
They have turned you into a wanderer. They take a womb and wasted it. They take a breast and wasted it. When a breast is wasted, it becomes cancer. They take a kidney and wasted it. When a kidney is wasted, it becomes a problem. They take the mind and waste it and become trouble and rebellion. When take a woman hood and waste it, it becomes temple of cancer. Mika Akasia. By the power.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I shall speak in the word of the Lord.
Amen.
The fire of the Holy Ghost will locate there.
Amen.
Wherever they gather.
Amen.
Every module of paranda.
Be scattered.
Mika Posiaba.
Kariabo Saturububu.
Wherever they are meeting.
Be scattered.
It's the ocean.
Be scattered.
They will receive fire.
Amen.
Are you ready?
Amen.
Because you have to waste them.
Amen.
What they do to you, you have to do it to them.
Amen.
They must be wasted.
Amen.
What do I say?
Be wasted.
What do I say?
Be wasted.
Whoever that wants to waste away your destiny.
Be wasted.
You see, they said the time you are spending in America is going to be wasted. You labor and labor and labor. And when a life is wasted, a person that has sitting in this America for the past 32 years, sending money home, building houses, investing, because he knows one day I will go home to rest when it's time. Suddenly, he shot an arrow right in this America. The person cried out to him. Ah! What is it? Chest pain, front or something. Before you know, it's a life support. Before you know, well, brain dead. After 30 minutes, people build 4 houses. Oh, don't mention the country, because some of you. The Lord said there are many people like that. They are planning such an agenda for. But today, whoever that say anything that come out of your womb,
fire.
Your baby that come out of your womb, be wasted.
Fire.
That person is going to be wasted today.
Amen.
Whether they call themselves witch,
be wasted.
I am talking. As an oracle of God, I am called to decree and to declare war against the camp of the enemies. They are going to be wasted.
Amen.
That one that touches your children.
Amen.
The one that touches your son.
Be wasted.
The one that touches your daughter.
Be wasted.
They are going to be wasted.
Amen.
They are going to be wasted.
Amen.
They are going to be wasted.
Amen.
You spend all the money to send your children to school. And at the end of the day, they can't do nothing. They have to still depend on you. Somebody stand upon mortar. I saw him standing upon mortar and declaring, say, this one, we never conceive. We never have a child. But today, that person that made such a pronouncement,
he wasted.
He's going to be wasted today.
Whoever
that's declared that you will labor, but the end of your life, you are going to spend on the hospital bed.
He wasted.
He's going to be wasted today.
Amen.
Whoever that said the degree of your children, their school qualification, that's going to become a souvenir.
Be wasted.
It's going to be wasted today.
Amen.
I dare you. You are challenging the Most High. Whoever that said you will not conceive, it's going to be wasted today.
Amen.
Whoever that said that your life will not become a testimony, it's going to be wasted today.
Amen.
Whoever that said you will just have a business. But the prophet, you will not have it. It's going to be wasted today.
Amen.
By the reason of the anointing.
Amen.
Whoever that want to separate you from your husband, from your wife,
be wasted.
It's going to be wasted.
Amen.
Whoever that marry you to unknown husband in the spirit,
be wasted.
To unknown wife in the spirit,
be wasted.
That they call spiritual
be
husband,
wasted.
Spiritual wife,
be wasted.
It's going to be wasted.
Amen.
Whoever that put the mark of the beast,
be wasted.
On you,
be wasted.
While you are sleeping,
be wasted.
Ah. Put the mark of the beast upon your children.
Be wasted.
Whoever that take a limestone, grandest stone, and place upon you, and they are grinding upon your head, it's going to be wasted today.
Amen.
The woman has set up the path. You are going to say after me. What we say out today.
Amen.
It's going to be done.
Amen.
You are going to recover your son.
Amen.
Your daughters.
Amen.
Your career.
Amen.
Money that you have lost.
Amen.
In this America.
Amen.
Whatever you have lost in your ministry, it's going to be recovered.
Amen.
I'm not just talking. I'm not just talking.
Thank you, Jesus.
The power of God is so heavy here.
Bankoro.
And the Lord wants to set some of you on liberty.
Amen.
Everybody, actually, unless you not say what I say, somebody mark the name of your son, your daughter. Say, this one. It's not going to become anything. This one is going to evaporate. This one is going to disappear. This one is going to become a cross that we carry.
Hallelujah.
How many days Jesus carried that cross? That day. One day. But you have been carrying your whole cross. Yes. Upon yes, but today,
amen.
Enough is enough,
amen.
Say, I'm carrying my cross. Enough is enough,
amen.
What cross today,
amen.
Whoever that place upon you,
amen,
is going to go back to their head,
amen.
It's going to go back to their head,
amen.
It's going to go back to their head,
amen.
In the name of Jesus,
amen.
In the name of Jesus,
amen.
Say, Father,
Father.
Because heaven is going to open.
Amen.
Amen.
As you are calling Father, the angels of the Lord, they are here.
Amen.
Say, Father!
Father!
They are going to fight for you, woman of God.
Amen.
Because they saw the anointing upon your life, the work you are doing. And they want to come and get your children. Whoever that do that is going down.
Amen.
They are going down.
Amen.
They are going down.
Amen.
Because prison is going to be open today.
Amen.
Some people have been in prison. Some people have been caged. They say you are going to be wasted in that cage. You are going to be wasted in that prison. But power is going to shine high.
Amen.
Power is going to shine high.
Amen.
Today is by fire, by force.
Amen.
Ah. You labor all your life. When he said for you to sit back and enjoy the fruit of your labor, they said, no. No way. Whoever. Any Achofe, any Pharaoh,
fire,
any Goliath,
fire,
any Emma,
fire,
they shall be destroyed.
Amen.
They shall be destroyed.
Amen.
Whoever that want to turn to wanderers, they want to turn you back to vagabond, they are going to die by fire.
Amen.
I am not playing with them. They live by the sword, they must die by the sword.
Amen.
Whoever that little captivity, they shall be led into captivity.
Amen.
I am declaring. They turn to that big snake. They turn to python. They turn to witch. I don't care who they are. Whatever they are swallowed in your life, in your children's life, in your marriage, they are going to be permitted today.
Amen.
And they are going to be wasted.
Amen.
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 Say, Father.
To waste away my son.
My daughter.
My career. My business. My dream.
All you waste.
Be wasted by fire.
Every waste.
Be wasted by fire.
Waste.
Be wasted.
Wicked man.
Be wasted.
That agent.
Be wasted.
Of wickedness.
Be wasted.
That wicked woman.
Be wasted.
In your father's house.
Be wasted.
In your mother's house.
Be wasted.
In your dream.
Be wasted.
The one that come your dream.
Be wasted.
Today.
Be wasted.
Christ your husband.
Be wasted.
Christ your sister.
Be wasted.
Mother of Paranda.
Be wasted.
Mother of Kingdom.
Be wasted.
Evil woman.
Be wasted.
Whoever.
Be wasted.
Every time.
Be wasted.
Don't waste your daughter.
Be wasted.
Don't waste your ministry.
Be wasted.
Don't waste your husband.
Be wasted.
Every waster.
Be wasted.
Today.
Be wasted.
Be wasted.
Be wasted.
Of your education,
be wasted.
Of your ministry,
be wasted.
Of your anointing,
be wasted.
Whoever they are,
be wasted.
Jordan,
be wasted.
In Jesus' name,
amen.
Say now,
now.
I command. My thing. My goods.
My goods.
My money.
My money.
My son.
My son.
My daughter.
My daughters.
My marriage certificate.
My marriage certificate.
My career.
My career.
My baby.
My baby.
My sons and daughters.
My sons and daughters.
That I'm supposed to give back to.
That I'm supposed to give back to.
My money.
My money.
That I'll be swallowed.
That I'll be swallowed.
My good health.
My good health.
My kidney.
My kidney.
My liver.
My liver.
My brain.
My brain.
That I'll be swallowed.
That I'll be swallowed.
My first son.
My first son.
My second son.
My second son.
My second daughter.
My second daughter.
My first daughter.
My first daughter.
That I'll be swallowed.
That I'll be swallowed.
My children.
My children.
That I've been swallowed.
That I've been swallowed.
My baby.
My baby.
That I've been swallowed.
That I've been swallowed.
Show me for me dead.
Be for me
dead. The Bible declares, whoever that swallow riches, they must permit it.
Amen.
They are going to permit your son.
Amen.
They are going to permit your children.
Amen.
They are going to permit your degree.
Amen.
They are swallow it.
Amen.
And they turn it to souvenir.
Amen.
Say, Father.
Father.
I come back.
Today.
My joy.
That I be swallowed.
Be for me.
Before me,
I command. Before me, your joy. Your career. Your son. My son. My marriage. Your career. Your baby. Your restaurant. Your
swallow.
Your liver. Your kidney. Your heart. Your eyes. That I be swallowed. Your life. Right now.
Bye.
Say any power.
Any power.
That say no.
That say no.
To my progress.
To my progress.
To my joy.
To my joy.
To my deliverance.
To my deliverance.
To the deliverance.
To my deliverance.
To the deliverance.
To the deliverance.
To the deliverance.
To the deliverance.
Of my son.
Of my son.
My daughter.
My daughter.
My ministry.
My ministry.
My husband.
My husband.
Any power that say no.
Any power that say.
Let them fall and die.
Let them fall and die.
Say fall and die.
Fall and die.
Any power that say no.
Fall and die.
Any power that I say no,
Father God.
Whoever that say no,
Father God.
To my deliverance,
Father God.
To my healing,
Father God.
Any change,
Father God.
Any man,
Father God.
Friendly friends,
Father God.
Ah,
Father God.
Whoever they are,
Father God.
I will be my
Father God.
Father God.
Father God.
I will lose
you, Father God.
Don't forget,
Father God.
Father
God.
If they delay,
Father God.
Ah,
Father God.
Today,
Father God.
Whoever they are,
Father God.
Wicked power,
Father God.
Principality,
Father God.
Power of darkness,
Father God.
Every fortune tellers that are looking at you inside the mirror, every diabolic mirror,
fire,
say break!
Break!
Every diabolic mirror,
break!
Where they are calling your name,
pray.
Where they are seeing you,
pray.
And your children,
pray.
Diabolic mirror,
pray.
Diabolic altar,
pray.
Where they are seeing you,
pray.
Where they are calling your name,
pray.
Diabolic water,
pray.
Evil water,
pray.
Evil mirror,
pray.
Right now,
pray.
Inside the over,
pray.
In the altar,
pray.
On the enemy,
pray.
Right now,
pray.
Evil mirror,
pray.
Where they call me,
pray.
Where they call you,
pray.
Ah,
pray.
Fire, fire.
Pray.
From today,
pray.
If they call you or your children, when you show up in that mirror,
fire,
they will fall and die.
Amen.
They will go blind.
Amen.
They will go blind.
Amen.
Depending they see your face, they will go blind.
Amen.
I declare it.
Amen.
With the anointing about the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
From today,
amen.
Your face,
amen.
That show up inside the water,
amen.
With their incantation,
amen.
When they see your face,
amen.
They will go blind for good.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Say, I recover.
I recover.
I don't know about you.
I recover.
Everything.
I recover.
Everything.
I recover.
That I've been stolen.
I recover.
Every joy.
I recover.
My son.
I recover.
My career.
I recover.
My daughter.
I recover.
My household.
I recover.
Today.
I recover.
Your ministry.
I recover.
Your business.
I recover.
Your name.
I recover.
Your name.
I recover.
Your son.
I recover.
Your husband.
I recover.
Your wife.
I recover.
Today.
I recover.
Today.
I recover.
In Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.